Trago Mills, South Devon LGD. Fire rebuild, project opened 9th July 2005. Deliberately want to come here, I mean. So if people don't actually know, Trago Mills was destroyed in a fire a few years ago. Trago Mills didn't have a lot for having insurance claims, I've noticed. I'm thinking that Trago Mills also has the most Earth, Wind and Fire CDs. Yes, one's damaged in stock, sadly, not the actual band. So yeah, this is Trago Mills. They say it cost a penny, Arcade Museum. However, when I walked in there, it was more like a pound and things. This is probably another one of Trago Mills' cons to get you out of money, just like the place burnt down, but still. One thing I played was the fact that the Dead or Alive machine, the House of the Dead machine, doesn't seem to like firing at the screen. Forced me a pound down on the first round, and some of you know I've got 9mm training, and that is no way compared to how it should go. So I've come down here today, and I've just seen two people I really didn't want to see down here. My friends, John and Karen, from Ashburton. John, Karen. Hi, John. Hi, John. Hi, Karen. How are you two doing? Karen. John. Karen. Hello, Karen. Hello, John. Now, remember, I don't dislike you. This is one scary copper. I'm not scared of you, mate. Come on. You want a piece of me? I'm not afraid to, you know, hit back you. Come on, then. This is one copper. It won't say anything back to you. Thank Christ. Oh, it's got a sign. 85 people arrested that in the last year. And get a free ride in the police car. And whoever said the police were on a free taxi service? And what are you looking for in a woman, Brian? What kind of woman are you looking for?
Any woman.
Like blondes?
I'm like your mum. She's still there, lad.
Hey?
I'll go and chat up.
Oh, God.
I quite like her.
Right, yeah. How's Dawn these days?
Eh?
Is he Dawn these days, or is he?
Is she shy?
Mum's shy, yeah.
Hey?
Mum's a little shy, yeah.
She is?
A little bit, yeah. She's got a chat in that though. Oh, that's a bus up, I'm not sure.
Well, she could be worried about.
I don't know. Is it a what?
You don't
get
mum.
Huh? Hey?
Hang on.
How are you, bro? Give us a funny face, Brian.